Eric Cooper is an umpire, and I bet Mark Buehrle would like to hire Eric to call every one of his games, 'cause when it comes to balls and strikes, their opinion is the same. They work very well together. Yes, they're quite a good fit in two particular games. One was perfect, the other one did not involve even one hit. If it happens again, that would be kind of a blunder, 'cause I don't know about you, but I would start to wonder, is there some kind of arrangement between these two? If you call a lot of strikes, Eric, what does Mark do for you? I'm just kidding. Mark Buehrle could throw a perfect game with any umpire.